All right, welcome back to another edition of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. I am your host, Spider Lantern, and let's go ahead and get started. Let's get out of here. See where to go. I think we'll go to Kashyyyk. Okay.
This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the mass.
Like it was perfect before.
It was a masterpiece, but now, just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jack.
That's where I learned how to play sub.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We built all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
A galaxy would be a better place if they did.
So now, kid, it's time to land.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Greaves.
Yeah.
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Rocker. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eyes open. All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved. Or displaced.
Supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-roaders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarf could be with them.
Offal could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We use the scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no free screens to work as magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
No.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Thank you.
okay? You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walk. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
So rare. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt the Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's made the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striving at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that old corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
What do you think of Saul's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. My now freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget the Empire fights dirty. Why don't you tail on that refinery, kid?
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
If anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
Got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a forest skirmish. I hope we're ready.
this? The phone should be on the other end of this trench.
That was not at all for a second. What time did I fall? There. Whoa, 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 did it again. Sorry about that. Your straight fucking face. Whoa.
Check it out.
Did it again.
How much traffic can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Guess that was on now. Thank you.
Okay, a moment. Guys, my game ready, guys. I think I'm gonna call it. What I think I'm gonna call it early for today. Thank you all for tuning in.